baba oloyi se so de usi tan tolorun gbogbo eniyan to ba fe royin okidi odo se so ade usi ni ki e gba lo.
Good day, Fias. Here you meet me again, Mr. Sesan Deusi. Tanto Lorun, Baba Oloyin kan, Baba Oloyin original. I'm staying at Yese Ota, Baba Oloyin bus stop, Baba Oloyin bus stop, Yese Ota. The program you are watching today is from Kinni Show TV. Kinni Show TV. And the phone number is on the screen. 0810-84-31-336. 0810-84-31-336. You can also reach me on another number. 0805474-9455. 0805474-9455. Today, I want to tell you another secret. What you must know about witches and wizards. What you must know about witches and wizards. I need to do le maleo. Before then, don't forget I published many books. This is my latest book, African Power Part 3. Before then, I published African Power Part 2, African Power Part 2, and this is African Power Part 1. Don't forget I'm the publisher of Honey as a Medicine, Honey as a Medicine book. I get branches in Lagos State. Go to number 4, local Lagos State, Mushi Bosto, Mushi Lagos State. At Barika, go to number 36, Elijah Road, Barika. 36, Elijah Road, Barika. At Egbe, go to number 2, Femi Osobu Street, Agodo Market, Agodo Egbe. Number 2, Femi Osobu Street, Agodo Market, Agodo Egbe. Very close to Ikoto Egbe. Don't forget the current book that is running the market. Africa is my fatherland. Africa is my fatherland. Nigeria is my country. Oh, this is African Power Part 3. Back to what I earlier said. What you must know about witches and wizards. You know when you offend herbalists, they will go to bushes and bushes to look for herbs to deal with you. When you offend a prophet, he may take some psalms against you. But when you offend witches and wizards, do you know witches? Witches are for female. But wizards are for men. For men. And it told you the money. That's why some people, when they abuse elders, they insult people. They are waiting for you. You won't sleep again. Some people, when they are ready, Maruwa or Kada, all these public bus, they insult passengers. They abuse them. They say, you can't do me anything. When the person get down, you can't locate the person again. Then you continue to carry your problems. Yes, you put your and pop by Jorokuni. So witches and wizards, they are bad. People know that. But when you do a yonu to your body, they will carry other people's blessing for you. See all these musicians, when they are singing at a party, when people don't turn up to pray for them as expected, they will be praising en ya mi osoro nka odobo ya mi osoro nka osowo ya mi osoro nka. And you see people from nowhere, they will enter the venue of the party, they begin to spend money, the money you don't expect, and you can't get the identity of those people spending money. Ibaloyin baba mi agbalagba o. Some may come with wet guinea, wet lace. They will come to that party to spend your money. Se ko saye ni nsi be ni. Ere to tu toilet to fe se ra, o mo pe mo lo toni toni. If you see somebody spit on the ground and is using leg to rub it off away, he knows that they can use saliva for other people to deal with you. Take care of your mouth. Don't talk badly. Don't root waiters. They can deal with you. They are not around. They can deal with you anywhere you are. Yes. When you are sleeping, you won't get sound sleep again. People will deal with you. And you will pay in your work. Some people, they will say pigeons and visa that worry them. They will leave for your state, Ogun State, Edo State. They travel out. But when they go outside, they will still be having the problems. Somebody called me. She said, Daddy, me, oh, Baba, I'm now in 2024. I'm still having bad dreams. I thought when I've prayed in 2023, all those bad dreams have come. I said, they may not go until you pray against it very well. Or you use spiritual products against them. 2023, you are counting figures of years. Those people, they don't care with your own. Don't forget, take care of yourself. Don't say because you are not staying with them again, they can't harm you. They can harm you all over the world. After all, kuni won pada leyin ye. Don't wait till when you die, they spit on your burial ground. Take care of yourself. Advertising small, small things to help you. Àwọn èèyàn mi ṣe ègbé torí wọn ò ní mọ̀. Most of these small, small things we are teaching you. Prices of products has increased in Nigeria. The price of our goods has increased. Price of our goods has increased. I've been telling you since December that by January ending, as from February 1, this one will be 20,000. It's not 20,000. It's 20,000. If I'm selling this roof for 30,000, some people cannot buy. They won't buy. God is sold to those who know his values. It's 20,000 naira. You can't turn 10,000 to 20,000. This is African Power Part 2. 7,000 naira. 7,000 naira. This is African Power Part 1. 5,000 naira. 5,000 naira. And this is only as a medicine book. Combination of 50 ways of using honey and another 20 ways of using honey. The new title is Honey as a Medicine. Honey as a Medicine book. 5,000 naira. You can get all this my books as e-books on your WhatsApp, email, or Gmail. Yes, you can get them as e-books on your WhatsApp, email, or Gmail. You need the hard copies. We can send to you within Nigeria and overseas if you can pay for delivery. Don't forget, I get branches in Lagos. Go to number 4 local Laro Street, Mushi Bosto, Mushi Lagos Street. At Barika, go to number 36 Elijah Road, Barika. 36 Lajero Barika. At Egbe, go to number 2, famous Obu Street, Agodo Market, Agodo Egbe. African Power Part 3, 20,000 naira. 20,000 naira. Those who know his value, God is sold to those who know his value. I know what I put in the book. A minimum moro, Timo Bodu Waso. A minimum moro, Timo Bodu Waso. Oluwa Gbo Osi Damilom. Imi mo moro, Timo Bolu Waso. I don't read this book every year. I read this book every 3 years. Yes. If you like today's program, give me thumbs up. Share among friends and relatives. Subscribe if you have never subscribed. You can also see me on Papa Olonyo Jina TV. Papa Olonyo Jina TV. And my son channel, Mr. Last Bone Comedy, Adeusi. Mr. Last Bone Comedy, Adeusi. See, next time when you see me again, remain blessed.